voice, Jesus love you, was like the sound of apocalypse.